size 21 shoe and a 5XL t-shirt. He's the largest athlete in the world, 7'7" from Argentina, El Gigante. In the ring, his opponent from Los Angeles, California, Scrap Iron, Bill Moore.
Well, there you heard it, Ric Flair. I want your belt as the 7'7" El Gigante steps over the top rope. What a showdown it will be, and of course it has been signed for the heavyweight championship of the world. There you see Scrap Iron Bill Ford, who has the unenviable task of challenging the biggest athlete in sports, El Gigante.
I wonder what he thought when he came here tonight that he was going to have to wrestle El Gigante.
Well, I'm sure it didn't make his day. El Gigante, big foot right there, as you heard Tony Gillum say. El Gigante wears a size 22 or 21 shoe.
You didn't get a nosebleed being up that high.
Scrap Iron Bill Ford. Slam there by El Gigante. El Gigante has certainly clarified the situation in his limited English. I want the belt. And there is the claw. Look at that huge hand of El Gigante completely engulfing the head of Scrap Iron Bill Ford.
Can't even see the guy's bald spot, can you?
El Gigante about 200, Ford about 250 pounds himself. Looks like a small child.
Fans
will have more on the main event. Don't go away.